We have a plan. We'll capture a river merchant's caravan and use their tugboat to infiltrate the bridge. But since the caravan isn't here yet, the colonel gave me the go-ahead to get the passenger carriage Katya told us about. To do that, I first need to go to the terminal and get Crest's rail car from there. It might be...
Come back soon and stay away from the hotspots.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a seat rep before going in.
Hi, Artyom. One more thing. I heard the guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player... just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey, what are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? He's got a mission. Don't pile stupid shit on top of it.
Oh, Colonel, sir, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you all. All right, as you were. Over and out.
Fucking bitch! Thank you. Thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then this got me. I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you anyway, there is a cache here on this island. There is a device, but we can use it. It's a sin, but you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll be praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times. But no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one skull crashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Thank you. Those fucking mutants. So I take the vault into the main hall and the fucks start throwing shit at me and scream. So I think I'd better leave and then the fucking catfish shows up. He's gonna like the noise. So he just leaps out of the water 15 meters high, knocks down the bridge where all the fuckers are gathered and starts chomping. Shit, I can still hear the fucking sound. Give me the creeps.
Fuck, how did you get out then?
Oh! Guys! That is the thing!
The motherfucker is here!
Thank you.
your way to the Indian settlement, and as a result, affect the main of the boat. As the reason the boat for now the
you
small batch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Is she to die, you fucking bitch?